I love the irons, and specifically, I really like my 7-iron. It's mid-iron, and I just love how it feels. It's definitely a good mix between, you know, a great feel and really good control as well. And I just, you know, when you hit it solid, there's no other, no better feeling than that. And so let's show you how I swing it. Was that good?
Perfect.
Oh, okay. I don't know.